Today is Connor and Shelby's wedding day. Let's go behind the scenes of how I captured it. Let's go. We started the day by capturing Connor getting ready with his parents and best friends and family, and capturing that during the morning. We then headed over to Shelby's house to capture the excitement that was happening over there. So thankful to have a beautiful day at Whistle Bear Golf Course here in Cambridge.
Shelby, you've been such an important influence in my life. Before we re-met in the summer of 2010, I was going through a, let's say, interesting portion of my life. I was stuck in a thought process of worrying about what people thought of me and me not knowing how to be myself. After we started dating, I was feeling something different. I was feeling happy and was able to start being myself around you and then others again. My life before had such an effect on me though, because I still remember thinking, is this how I'm supposed to feel being with somebody? And to have someone being able to put up with my quirks, my constant, not always great humor, my sports, and video game obsession has been amazing.
Alright, so I'm out here about to do our last shot with Shelby and Connor. The sun is just setting and the clouds are so dramatic. It's the perfect time, so we're gonna try to get some high elevation and get some awesome photos. So we just finished up our photos with them. The light was amazing. We had the last 10 minutes of the sun going down, and it was just like this big orange ball. And they're awesome. They did some spins on top of a hill, and we had some landscape shots and some close-ups, and I'm really happy with them. Which brings us to the reception. I find so much meaning being able to be a part of the wedding experience. I decided to make a same-day slideshow to surprise them after their dinner.
All right, can I get everyone's attention, please? Turn over here. So, how do you guys like the wedding so far? Woo! Awesome. So, there's probably less of your heart for talking to me right now. I'm going to do this, but I think this is special for you too. I don't normally do this for everyone. It's been amazing to get to know you two throughout this process. So, if you guys can, everyone look at the back two screens over there. And everyone bring their voices. Maybe fun.
Thank you so much, Shelby and Connor, for inviting us to capture your wedding day. We had an amazing time capturing meaningful memories for you and your family to remember for the rest of your life. Your celebration was a hoot. I hope you enjoyed the same slideshow.